So I think a lot of you already know a whole lot about Dave. He's a professor emeritus at UC Berkeley and now works at Google Brain. And he's vice chairman of the board of the RISC-V Foundation. So his most successful research projects have been reduced instruction set computing back in 1881 when that first came out. And some of his students are here in the audience. If you are a student of Dr. Peterson's way back in the day, could you raise your hand? Excellent. It's great to have you guys here. And I think there's probably some other connections, friendships, and company. How about anybody who's worked for a company that has implemented RISC architecture? That's a whole lot of people. And I know John Mashew back here, he and his wife Angela are here, and he implemented the MIPS architecture of RISC. And one of the things I'm involved with a lot with IEEE is the IEEE Milestone Program. And there was milestones dedicated back in 2015, one for RISC, and that was done at UC Berkeley. The next day, one for the SPARC architecture of Sun, that was dedicated at what is now the Oracle campus. And next time you go to the Computer History Museum, take a look at the brick wall that is right by the entryway. That brick wall now has four plaques on it. These are bronze plaques honoring important events in computing, including Shaky the Robot. How many people were at the Shaky the Robot dedication last year? That was something I organized. That was a really fun thing. It was a project at SRI. That was the first mobile intelligent robot. It's had a huge impact on artificial intelligence. So there's one for Shaky the Robot. There's another one for Doug Engelbart's demo. There's another one for Eli Harari's EEPROM. And there's going to be two more that, if they're not mounted, they're about to be mounted. One is for RISC.
Oh, you're under the speaker.
The speaker's over there.
Oh, yeah, these are the speakers. Maybe it's flaking.
Come stand where Dennis is.
Whatever.
Standing.
Anyway, check out this box.
Can't hear you.
Tell you what, there's going to be a celebration event at the museum when those two plaques are up, and people have been involved with SPARC, with RISC, etc. We'll be invited. I'll let you guys know about that. That'll be kind of a good thing. And it'll be in the front entryway of the Computer History Museum.
Yeah, try holding the mic by the plastic bottom and see if that makes a difference. The mic.
The mic is off.
Reboot.
Okay, anyway, so without further ado, take it away, Nick Patterson.